Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today we're back. This was in my recommendation list for quite a while. I apologize. This is apparently a guitar solo by Martin Patrezek. I'm sorry about butchering the name. Aerials by System of a Down. I don't think I know System of a Down, it's a very famous group, but I don't think I remember Aerials, the song in of itself. So we'll see how it sounds. If you want to see more reactions from, I don't want to say obscure because he has 600,000 subscribers, but non quote unquote mainstream musicians, leave a like, maybe a comment. I'll see you guys at the end. How old is he, man? He looks like 16 years old. What the hell? He's really tall. He's really, really, really talented. He really is able to utilize the whole guitar to add a myriad of different sounds. It's incredible. Dude, oh my god, I love how he utilized the whole guitar, not only the strings to make music. This is. This is a great cover. I really enjoy. Listen, the way he utilized the whole guitar. Granted, I've never played guitar, so I'm gonna assume it's pretty hard. But this was great. That he himself alone is able to basically play the guitar and in some way some or another play the drums. I don't know, it's not the drums, but you get my point. But yeah. It's very interesting the way he holds the guitar, because he's not holding it like a normal guitarist. He holds it in a very cello-y, violin-y way. I mean, it's very weird. very unique, let's put it this way. It was really good. Unfortunately, it's been a while since I watched the original, so I can't really compare, make a comparison, a fair comparison. But from what I heard, it was very good. It was really good. I don't know. The only thing I could add to this is, and we're going in a whole different genre, but if there were vocals, this would have been incredible. Not that there's anything wrong with for a solo, you know, guitar interpretation of the song, but with vocals, especially with other, you know, amateur vocalist. I'm not, you know what I mean. Like not like don't take the singer of System of a Down. You know, someone else who's on YouTube and make a what's called, you know. Cooperation, but yeah, this would have been great. It really is great on its own, but you get my point. Anyways, tell me guys if you want to hear more of this. If you do, leave a like, subscribe, and all that. And I'll see you guys next time. See you guys.